100,000 English pounds for this old house and a piece of ground. You and your wife have always planned to settle down in the Cotswold land, where you best come in, you best sit down. Such a long way from London town. Would you like some tea now while I tell the reason why I will not sell? This old house that you call nice gained it far too high a price for me to sign away what others toil for night and day. They hammered bluestone by the yard, found the rent when times were hard, and they lived and died beneath the sun, tending these fields you're blazing on. Well, they're all gone, but as for me, the wild hare still runs as free, and the badger travels still, ancestral highways on the hill. I am as Cotswold bred as these. I feel these, the fields and trees. Feed the bones that hold my reins, hold their bones within this place. You say you'll pay 500 grand for this old house and a piece of land. Well, London's about 4 hours for me, but in your 4